So Milkron is a very, very strong company in process technology, servicing the complete industry with food and dairy. And they were looking at filtration as an expansion of their technologies, not only to complement their portfolio, but also to sell unit systems so that we could bring up the sales in a controlled fashion, and also harvesting the technology of new technologies like green proteins, alternative proteins, and not only milk and dairy and food. Any business that wants to extract value out of proteins and waste streams will profit from using filtration, because we do all the concentration and value add, and at the same time save a lot of water and reuse. But it's mainly the first product I talked about, the proteins, the concentrates that are value added that could be sold to the industries. Basically, filtration is used all over the place. Either you want to concentrate something that has to go into powder, or you have to value add and concentrate normal products that you eat. It could be Greek yogurt, it can be fresh cheese, it can be all sorts of things. So it's very diverse, and it fits very well into the product program of Milkron, that they can say to their customers, we have end-to-end solutions.
So we in Milkron, we have the holistic approach there for our customers. So we're looking at the start what type of product is needed as an end product. And by doing so and applying filtration applications, we have the full portfolio, starting from microfiltration as the widest pore size, down to reverse osmosis. And in between, we have ultrafiltration and nanofiltration technologies. And there we have spiral-wound membranes, which we use from suppliers, or as well as ceramic membranes, which can be implemented, or capillar. So in regards to applications, that's our portfolio. There, as mentioned, from membrane filtration, microfiltration, up to reverse osmosis. They're saying either it's bacteria removal or reduction, water removal in the products, or protein concentration, fractionation, separation going in there. And this either for liquid dairy foods, but as well as the byproducts like whey. And beside or beyond that, we can say the full alternative food applications is as well in our portfolio. So by doing so, the sustainable approach in Milkron is not only starting in the plant design, but is then further going on in our project execution. So the holistic project management approach we are used to in Milkron, bringing that to our customers, either as a unit or as a complete line with multiple filtration units integrated, starting from A to Z.